Today let's make an experiment with egg and vinegar. And let's see the magic of vinegar to turn a normal egg into a bouncy and soft egg. And let's see the fight of egg and vinegar.
The materials needed are a glass, an egg and vinegar. First, let's put this egg inside this glass. Then, let's pour some vinegar. Now you can see white bubbles coming. These white bubbles are carbon dioxide. This egg. And let's keep it for 12 hours. Vinegar contains acetic acid and eggshell is made up of calcium carbonate.
Here, a chemical reaction takes place. The acetic acid in vinegar reacts with calcium carbonate in the eggshell and releases carbon dioxide that we see as bubbles. And calcium is deposited on the top of the glass and it leaves the egg membrane.
I kept the egg for overnight. Now I'm taking it and I have took a bowl full of fresh water. Now let's wipe it. Due to chemical reaction, the calcium carbonate is gone. Now our egg is little bouncy.
Vinegar has fully dissolved the eggshell.
Now I'm going to show you a magic. I have on the LED. See, the egg also has the color. See, the egg became red.